What's up, YouTube? Some of you might know that my daughters are both in competitive dance, and my youngest daughter has to get her hair done in high curly ponytails every single time. So we've already done it 4 times, once for practice, twice for competition, and just this past weekend they had their photos. It's a super time-consuming process, and we thought this time we'd video it and do it in time-lapse to see just how long it takes. Usually takes us about 45 minutes to put her curls in, and anywhere between 25 minutes and half an hour to take them out and get it all finalized. So check out this time-lapse of putting in some curlers and taking them out again. There you go. It can be a time-consuming process, and sometimes it hurts a little bit at the end, as you can see in the video there. If you like this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up and comment on it if you have any questions. And make sure to subscribe to my channel to see more videos coming soon. Thanks so much, and talk to you later.